Hello, this is the YMCA of Greater Houston bringing you your virtual workout. My name is Beth and I'll take you through a step class today. If you've got a bench, that's a plus. Turn it vertically. Make sure you have on comfortable shoes and we'll use a light hand weight at the end. Grab those things and we'll be ready to go. How about a warm up? DJ, help us out. We're gonna march right and left behind your bench. You ready to get energized? Short thing, march wide and bounce it side to side. Nice and easy, just bounce it. If you don't wanna bounce, just shift the weight side to side. Here it is, now easy, step touch, right, left. Go ahead and pull the arms. Sink down into those strong legs. You ready to do it today? I am. Hamstring curl. Pull, pull. Are you ready, guys? We're gonna hustle diagonal to the right. Come back and hamstring curl. Hustle, go. Move and hamstring curl. Pull the arms down. Hustle, come back. Hamstring curl, close to the bench, four marches on top. Come down, and again, up tall. Make sure you lift your chest, get your feet all the way on the bench. We're gonna add on a little bit. Up for four, march out for four. Take it up, now off the back. Go up for four, straddle out. Come on and back. We're gonna do it again and add on. Straddle out. Now listen, three squat. Three, two with a touch down. And again, three, two with a touch. A little functional fitness here. Just like we're gonna pick something up off the floor. Come on, guys. Give me two more, then it goes together. Do you remember the march on top? With a right leg, on top march. Straddle out, how about those squats? March up, straddle out, and squat it. Now bounce, right left. Move to the back of the bench. With your left leg on, we're gonna reach and pull, elbows up, down. Calf stretch on the back of that leg. Other leg, up. Up and down, lift and lower. Pull that foot off, boxer shuffle, side side. We're gonna warm it up a little bit more. Step touch, side side, left, right. Keep it here. Keep it here. Hamstring curl, pull back. Do you remember the hustle we did on the right? We're gonna bring it over to your left. Easy walk up, come back. And hamstring curl. Pull the heels to the back side. We're taking another walk. Come back. Hamstring curl. No, we're not done yet. Walk, 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 walk. Hamstring curl. Pull the arms straight down. One more time for the walk. Hamstring curl, you pull. With your left foot, four marches. On top, take it up and down. All the way up on the bench every time you make the step. Can you do this class without a bench? Well, of course you can. Take it up, straddle out, and come back on off the back. Take it up for four. Straddle out, back on, and off. Next time, we add. Straddle out, stay here, three squat, down. Three, two, pick it up the floor. And again, three, two, pick it up. Left leg, four marches, take it up top, come down. Three squat, down. Take it up, take it up. Three squat, down. You bounce, move back. Stay here with it. All right, guys, are you ready to move on? Continue our warm up. Phase two. Stay here. Now march right, left again, just march. We're really gonna use the length of the bench to complete our warm up completely. Alternate, up tap, up tap. Keep it here, up tap. We're feeling happy today. What's next? Glute squeeze. Here's my motto. We don't have to do this today, we get to do this today. How do you like that? It's a privilege to get to work out. Basic, one glute squeeze. Basic, glute squeeze. You gotta engage that gluteus. I'm just gonna change it to an up and straddle. Glute squeeze off the back. When you lift the leg out and back, we engage the adductor. Come on. If you want, travel the move like this. Up, straddle, jump it back. Did you see that? You want to try it with us? Let's go, let's go. What's that on? One knee up, march back behind. One knee. We're gonna build from here. Don't you worry. I gotcha. Take a look. Knee straddle. Come on, everybody. We're looking so good right now. One more. Basic hold. Hold. Yeah, yeah. Hamstring curl, hamstring, hamstring. Pull it to the back side. Six knee repeater here. Six, five, four, three. March back behind. Give me six right here. Six, five, four, three. Take it off. Alternate, up, clap, up. Open up your chest. Are you having fun yet? Come on, I know you are. Basic. Hold it. One more. Glute squeeze. Basic. Glute squeeze. Happy, happy song. Come on. Put you in a good mood. Now up and straddle. Glute squeeze off. Can you add a lift? I like it. All we're gonna do, travel down, go back. If you'd rather, you can keep it back behind the bench like we did before. Two more. We're gonna take out the straddle. We're just gonna go with all knees. Forward, back. Come back. Go forward, push off. What if I don't wanna do that? Stay at the back of the bench. You good? Hey, again, move. Last four, make them big. Push up and off. Come on. You're out. Excellent. Move your body around to the right side of the bench. March, left, right. All right, gang. Time to elevate the heart rate. Two single knee. One more. Easy over. March right, left. Two knee. One more. Over. How about a march? Two knee. Start to push. Up. Over. Reach strong. The more you put in, what's the answer? The more you get out. Push, go, go. Over, pull down, ski. How about those two knees up? Over, ski. Over the top knee up, come back. Low is here. You don't have to jump to get a fantastic workout today. You do what you need. Three knee repeater hold here. Three, two, what you got right now? Stay low in the legs. Three, two, come off. We've been working on this one. Do you know some variations of a repeater? How you doing if you have a bench out there? There's all different shapes and sizes. Be careful if you're on a small one like Jim is. Come on. You can add a jump and you can add a kick. If you want, you can even take it to the next level. Speed tap repeater. Get it. Or swing repeater. We're all together virtually today. Toony, toony. Over. Ski hop. Toony, toony. Take a hop. Up. Over. Ski. Diagonal up. March it back. Take it up. March. I need you to go big in the moves. No regrets. We've talked about it. Change the march to a jack. Diagonal and jack. What about a hitch knee? Is it your first time with us today? Give us a little shout out in the chat box. The wizard will say hi back. One more. Listen. Three knee repeater hold. Three, two, come up. Three, three, three. Are you breaking a sweat? That's what I need to know. Option with a repeater. Tap out. Sometimes we call it a knee slice, but it's a variation on that three knee. What about the kick? Hiya, hiya. Kick it. And again. Speed tap. Come on, come on. Diagonal up. Let's jack back. Take it up. Jack back. No holding back. Come on. Who's got the hitch knee? Let's do it. Right here at the end. You know you are entering that fat burning zone. No doubt. Just jack. Hold, hold. Four, three, two, shake it out. Right into the next one. No rest. Not yet anyway. That break is coming. Stay on this side. Stall step. Right, left, right, left. Natural walking rhythm. Try to pump your left knee up. Pump your arms. This is a pretty tough move right here. Cardiovascularly, watch my little change. On, front, march back. Come with me. You're taking the move toward the camera and back. Toward your monitor. Come on. Let's do it again. If you want, you can run the move. Run it. Light on your feet. Two more. Then we move on. You're ready to fire up the legs a little more. Two squats. Stay here. Diagonal two. Now over two. Lift your right leg up and march back. Two squat here. Diagonal up. Straight over. March back. How are you doing with that one? Two squat. Diagonal. Over. Knee up. March it back. One more. Double squat. Then we add because I think you have it. You're so good. Over the top. Scoot behind the bench. Over. Scoot behind. You're staying low into the legs. We're going one more. We're going to tack something onto it. Two single knees. Stay here. One more, good. Over, scoot behind. The two single knee, let's travel them. If you want to, double squat down. Diagonal, we're putting it together. Over, you good? Knee up, march back. Over, scoot behind. Knee travel, awesome. Knee and straddle, hold it, hold it. Catch your breath, catch it here. Yes, of course, you could jump this up. Two more. Off the left, stall step. Stall, stall. If you would like to take it up a notch, run, run knee, run, run knee. Can we combine it with a knee straddle? Knee straddle, knee and straddle. Looks so good. Run, run knee or stall. We're coming to the other side. Stay here. Stall. Up. Remember how we emphasized the move to increase the calorie burn? Lift the right knee up. Travel it. On, off, and march it back. Move towards your television and march it back. Feeling strong now, double squat, diagonal, over, knee up and march back. How are the double squats feeling on the lower body? Oh, march back, just over, scoot behind, over. We're just evening it up, fair play. Get energized with us here and now together. One more, scoot around. Two single knees, stay here. Over, scoot behind. How about we travel the single knee? Can we put just that much together? Double squat, diagonal. Over, we march. One over, scoot behind. Travel single knee. Moving on, knee and straddle. Right here. Feeling oh so good. Yeah, we are. Stall step. Stall. Or run, run knee. Run, run knee. Run, run knee. Knee and straddle. Back to it. Two more. Run, run knee or stall. Keep it here. Keep it here. Off you go. Whew. How about we give the bench a quick quarter turn? Is that sweat starting to drip off? Here's the deal. Next one is toning. We're gonna lower the heart rate down. Take a look. Tap side, front, and up. You work your single leg stability with this one. Guess what? I was really sore this weekend, and I believe this track is the guilty party because it engages your backside, and my glutes were saying, what the heck did you do to me? How about you? Back stepping lunge, back tap up, lunge tap up. Keep your chest lifted, step way back, and if you're feeling okay, add the next part. Aim to the bench with a hand. Aim it, tap up. Aim it, tap up. After four more, I can't lie. It's my favorite part. Is it yours? Stay high, repeat or knee, hold. Aggressive. Fire up the quad. Pump it up. Last four. Come off the back. Ay, ay, ay. Good job. I don't want you stopping. We got side two. Coming up. Do you remember? Tap side, tap front, and lift up. Stabilizing the heart rate just a little bit on this leg track. No rest for the legs, though. that comes later during the cool down. You know my job is to push you, and your job is to work to your potential. That's all we want, no more, no less. Easy, back stepping lunge. Back, tap up. Way back, tap up. Be proud of how you're digging deep, because it's not easy. Sweat's falling off my face. Come on, advance. Reach down, reach down. This is major glute work. Come on. We both remember. Hold the knee high. Repeat it back. Back. Get down into the work zone. Do you feel it yet? I can't hear you. I can't hear you. March behind. Ay, ay, ay. Shall we finish it out? Alternate glute squeeze. Up, up. Remember, you can't just fling that leg up. Your core has to be locked and loaded, and the glute has to squeeze to lift the leg behind. Two more. What's better than one? Three, glute squeeze. Three, two, other side. Give me three. Three, two, come on. Yes. You're out. Whew, how you feeling? Get that quick sip of water if you need it. We're just gonna quickly move over to the side of the bench and march, right, left. Hold here. Time to kick the cardio up one more time. Four singles. Come off one knee, easy across. Three knee repeat right here. Three, two, come off one knee and across. Three, 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 three. Easy across, one knee. Three, 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 right here. Come up one knee and across. Single across the top and back. We got it now. If you want to keep the whole thing low, hey, that's all good for me. We're gonna hang out a little bit. Single, left knee, hold it here, hold here. I need you to try to lift the left knee up. Phase two, you're gonna take it off the back side like this. Take it off the back and side. I need your chest up. Easy to get oxygen in and out of the body. Come on. Push off the board if you can. Next layer. Three knee repeat, take it back. Three, two, off the side. Give me three. And again, pull tight. More advanced. You know I'm taking you there. Never feel like you need to go these big advanced options. Keeping it low with good form is what we need. Single forward stepping lunge, right and left. And switch. Keep your chest up. Deep into the big leg muscles. Two more. We're going big across the top knee up. Come back. Come on. Keep it here, guys. Make sure you're pulling strong with your arms. Two more. Hold your knee. Hold your knee. Catch your breath. Catch your breath. Do you remember what we did when we hung out on the side of the bench? Do you want me to help you out? It's going to look like this. Off the back. And off the side, come with me. Your body right now is saying, thank you so much for turning on this YouTube video, because I'm feeling strong. Three knee back. Exit. Three knee. Exit. Give me three. Are you adding the power? No one's holding me back, because you're digging deep and working to your each and individual potential. Forward stepping lunge, left and right. Forward and back. Chest up. Keep it going. Down. Down. There it is. Across the top knee, up and back. Good. Reach and pull. Try if you can to kick the heel to the backside. There it is. Go again. Three knee up. Three, two, other way. Three knee. Three, two. Last two. Three, two, one more. Out. You feeling good? You feeling proud of yourself? Because you should. This is not easy, especially when it's this humid. If you're doing it in your garage, go ahead, quick quarter turn. This. Send us a picture, too, of your workout space. I like to see it on top. Tap right and left. Audrey, we saw your iPad on top of the toilet paper roll out in your garage. Are you trying to rub it in a little bit? Four, three, four knee repeater, easy. Single tap out. Four knee. Hey, can we add some upper body? Single knee, down the middle. Four, three, four knee repeater, pull your arms, knee to the chest, down the middle, go four. Four knee. Go again, give me four. Pull down. One more set down the middle. Four. Four knee repeater. Over the top, knee up, come back. Hold. Nice and strong, or here. Your workout, your way. Stay here, diagonal, basic. Right, left, right, left. On a diagonal, keep it here. You could jog. Heck yeah, you could. Make it a little harder. Up and straddle front. Get out of there. Up, straddle back where you came from. Working from that left side. Jump knee off. If you don't want to jump knee off, you're working the highs and the lows. You with us? Come on, guys. Hang tough just a little more. Jump squat and hold it. Hold. Coming up, shake it out. Give your forehead a little wipe off. We're going side two. Tap. Left, right. Four more. Four, three. Four knee repeater. Easy. Down the middle. Four. Easy. Four knee. Same thing. Add the arms and the jump. Four knee repeater. Get into the rhythm of it. Give me four. Down the middle. Four pull. And again. Down the middle. Go. Four knee pull. Burn those calories into a puddle on the floor. Single. Give me four. Over the top, knee up, come back. Pull. You've done such a fine job thus far. Just a little more to go. So a little more. Positive attitude. Stay here, diagonal, basic. Left, right. Natural walking rhythm. Left, right, jog, sure thing. You don't have to wait for me to tell you about it. If you've been stepping for a while, you know how to make it yours. If you just step, I hope you're having fun. Watch it. Up, straddle, try with us this time. Come on. Get down there. More advanced, jump knee exit. Up, straddle, jump knee exit. Come on now. Time to finish strong. Time to finish strong. This is your final cardio section. Yes. Jump squat and hold. Shake it out. final blast. Double squat, right, left. At the side. At the side. Can you cross the hands in the middle? Let's cross them. Sit back. Sit back. Keep it coming. Make sure you dig in deep. Single, right, left, side, side. Sit, 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 sit. What if I want more? Double time. Stay here or option it out. There you go. Woo. Walk that off. Walk that off. Your body is feeling energized. We're just going to bring it down slowly and safely with a heart rate. If you've got that little hand weight, you're going to grab it now. Keep the bench. Left leg on. Down and a lunge. So the plate can be here if you have it, or water bottle or some sort of little resistance, or it can be here. Come again. Bringing your heart rate down. I know they're high. One more of this tempo. Let's change it. Quick up and hold. Bring it in. Make sure you're driving through the front heel. Proper lunge position. And the weight, forehead, not behind the head. Bring it down to the chin. Single lunge, overhead press. Down, up, down, up. Last four through the front heel. Four, three, then we're gonna change positions. Keep the foot that's on the top, bring it up. Watch it. One-legged deadlift. This really activates the glute and the hamstring of the leg that's on the bench. Keep it going. How's your balance? You know what? If you fall off, only your pet is gonna know. Nobody else. Come on off. We got our right leg on. Let's lunge. My dog always gets in the way when I'm working out at home. I know he just wants to be near me, but I can't move and I sometimes step on his tail. Does that happen to you? Quick up and hold. Bring it down. It's about control. What a fine, fine job you've done. Bring it to the chin. Single lunges, overhead press. Compound movement here. Shoulders and lower body. One more. Leave the right leg on. One-legged. Deadlifts. Do you remember from the other side? Sure thing. That means we're almost done. Are you feeling better? I hope so. Last one. Come on up. Are you good? Are you happy? We're almost done, but not quite. We're gonna grab that mat or the towel. We don't need our bench any longer. Just a tad bit of core work. Get some water if you need it. Towel off. All the hard stuff is done. We're just gonna do the floor work. Are you ready for it? How about plank? How about plank? On your hands and your toes. Straighten it out, straighten it out. So I like this one. Walk in, out, out. In, out, out. You want to stay crouched. Stay crouched down. It's not like this. Keep it down. Keep it down. Switch leads. Switch leads. Did you switch your feet? Come on. In, out, out. You feel it in the quads? Oh my goodness. Oh, oh. Sit back and rest. Rest. Good job. That's tough stuff. We're gonna sit back. Ready for some crunches? Let's slide back. Hands behind the head. 2 and 2 with a tempo. Up, squeeze, down, and again. It's up, squeeze. So we never want to yank up on that head or neck. Keep the chin away from the chest. Lift, squeeze, down, and again. You've made it too far to stop now. At the top, pulse through. Go, 3, 2, take it down. And again, pulse up. 3, 2, engage the core. You're doing great. Up quick and hold. Slowly down. Up and hold. Slowly down. We're going for 2 more of those. 1 more. Knees up 90 degrees. From here, single. Lift and lower. You were in a chair. Someone came by and knocked you over. And that's where we are right now. Lift and lower. Relax the upper body. Right leg.
Out, 2. To make sure the legs don't go flopping around. Single. Press it. Press. Bring it back. If this is too much, you take the leg higher in the air. Reduce the lever. Double time, double time. Ride that bike. Ride it. Ride it.
Add the upper body if you want to. If you want to. How you doing out there? Butt be on the floor. Pulse. 3, 2, take it down and pulse. I know you're trying hard. You're giving it everything you have today. And I'm proud of you. Single. Up and down. Alternate your knee to the elbow. If you'd rather leave both feet on the floor, you can. Just a few more. Come on. Last time. And relax all the way down. Big stretcheroo. We're taking it to the end. Beauty queen of only. One knee and hold. Ankle rotates. And reverse. Extend your leg for a nice hamstring stretch. You can even rub on it to give it a little love. Flex your toes. Gently put that one down. Grab the other knee. Hold into the chest. Stretching out the front hip flexor here. And roll the ankle. We worked all parts of the legs. Don't you worry. Reverse it. Extend your leg up. Over the opposite knee, release the hip. If you want, you can leave one foot on the floor. If you need more of a stretch, you bring it in and pull. You doing okay with this one? Other side. You can press that hip out. Or reach through and pull. Both knees in, hold. On the count of 3, we're gonna roll. 1, 2, 3. Roll it up. Let's stand up all the way to our feet. Roll the shoulders back. And again. Hands behind, open up your chest.
arms front, round the shoulders, palms in. Really open up the shoulders at the top of the back. Arms up, straight up, lean right. Other side. Take it away. We're just going to gently swing it out. If you have any questions or comments, let us know, guys, either in the chat box of YouTube or YMCA virtual at ymcahouston.org. Center, big deep breath in. Exhale out. I need one more. You've done a great thing for your body today. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and we can't wait to see you here next time.